virus cut, so I printed this jig. There are one on one side is 33 millimeters, the other side is 112 millimeters. Maybe you can see better on this camera.
33. Okay, let's start. Stop. Let's see if I would cut myself. Ooh, boom. I have a feeling like eventually I'm gonna end up cutting myself. Okay. I have to cut 50 of each.
I used to use this to strip the wires, but it's pretty slow. But recently, I got the new one. It's pretty handy and fast. I don't know why it's called wire stripper. No Asian stripper, just please. So I'm going to demonstrate this for you by using my new wire stripper. Oh, maybe it's just better.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. It's pretty neat.
Now I'm going to solder. I'm not very good at it, but I can practice this much. Usually the printed pieces come up pretty easily, but I still think I should wear my goggles just in case. And now I'm going to clean up the print. Hmm.
these wires between guests.
Around 10 tiles plus the battery pack. The balloons are in position. Now I just have to wire them up.